everybody's very scared. They're trying to keep their distance from each other, but it's impossible.
We have a mandate from the Word of God to not forsake the assembling of ourselves together.